Good morning, children. How are you? Today we will continue with the chapter Symmetry and Patterns. For last few days we have been learning number patterns, and today we will learn more number patterns. Let's start with sum of consecutive numbers when the number of terms in the series is odd. And first of all, we will take 5 numbers. And our numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. And their sum is 15. Next, we will take 7 numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7. These are equal to 28. Their sum is 28. And if we take 9 numbers and our numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, their sum is 45. So children, let's observe pattern in this. In each series, I have highlighted the middle number. And I have multiplied middle number with the number of terms in the series. Middle number ko maine jitne numbers liye hain humne us series mein, usse multiply kiya hai. Like in first series, I have taken 5 numbers. First series mein 5 numbers liye hain. To maine middle term, jo ki 3 hai, 3 ko 5 se multiply kiya. To sum hume mil gaya hai 15. Series ka sum hume mil gaya hai 15. 3 5s are 15. In next series, I have taken 7 numbers and middle number here is 4. 7 numbers in total second series mein aur middle number hai 4. So 4 multiplied by 7 is 28. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 is equal to 28. In the next series, I have taken 9 numbers and the middle number here is 5. So 5 multiplied by 9 is 45. Children, you can check the sum. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9. It is equal to 45. Next, I have taken 11 numbers starting from 1. And middle term here is 6. So 6 multiplied by 11 is 66. And in the next series, I have taken the numbers 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19, which are 5 in numbers. So that means in the last series, I have taken 5 numbers and middle number here is 17. So 17 multiplied by 5 is 85. 17 fives are 85. So this way we can quickly get our sum. हमने सिर्फ pattern observe किया है क्या pattern है और उस pattern को follow करते हुए हमें easily हमारा sum मिल गया है when we want to find the sum of consecutive numbers. When the number of terms in the series is odd, we just have to multiply by number of terms in the series and we will get the sum. Next, we will learn sum of consecutive numbers when the number of terms in the series is even. Pehle humne sikha tha, jab number of terms in the series odd hote hain, aur ab hum sikhenge jab number of terms in the series are even. So, sum of consecutive numbers when the number of terms in the series is even. Iske liye humne sabse pehle 4 liye hain numbers, aur numbers are 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 and it is equal to 10. In next series, I have taken 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. 6 numbers in series mein and that is equal to 21. And in the third series, I have taken 8 numbers starting from 1. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 is equal to 36. Now, what is the pattern in this? Again, I have highlighted middle numbers. Lekin kyunki ye even numbers hain, to isme middle numbers 2 honge. Jo bilkul beech mein 2 numbers aa rahe hain, wo hamare middle numbers hain. Middle number ko, middle term jo hain, unko humne number of terms in the series se multiply karna hai aur नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स इन द सीरीज को पहले हम 2 से डिवाइड करेंगे, फिर उसको मिडिल टर्म से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. दिस वे वी विल गेट आवर सम. सो इन द फर्स्ट सीरीज मिडिल टर्म इज 2 + 3. 2 + 3 इज 5. एंड नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स द सीरीज आर 4. And we will divide 4 by 2, which is equal to 2. So we will multiply 5 by 2. 5 multiplied by 2 is equal to 10. And same way we have done in the second series, where number of terms are 6 and middle term is 3 + 4. That is equal to 7. And 7 multiplied by 6 टर्म्स थे हमारे टोटल और उसको 2 से डिवाइड करना है हमने. 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 3. सो मिडिल टर्म विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 एंड मिडिल टर्म हियर इज 3 + 4. दैट इज इक्वल टू 7. सो 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 इज इक्वल टू 21. इन थर्ड सीरीज वी हैव टेकन फर्स्ट 8 नंबर्स एंड मिडिल टर्म हियर इज 4 + 5. नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स आर 8. सो वी विल डिवाइड 8 बाय 2, which is equal to 4, and middle term here is 4 + 5, that is equal to 9. 9 multiplied by 2 is, 9 multiplied by 4 is equal to 36. In the next series, I have taken first 10 numbers, and middle term here is 5 + 6. 5 plus 6 is 11, and total terms are 10, so we will divide 10 by 2, which is equal to 5. So 11 multiplied by 5 is equal to 55. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 is equal to 55. Children, इतने numbers को add करने में हमें बहुत time लगता, लेकिन इस pattern को follow करते हुए हमें quickly हमारा answer मिल गया है. अब अगर हम bigger numbers लें, suppose we are taking 15 plus 16 plus 17 plus 18. Here middle terms are 16 plus 17 and total terms are 4. So 4 will be divided by 2 first and it will be equal to 2, and 16 plus 17 is 33. 33 will be multiplied by 2, which is equal to 66. So the pattern here is sum of consecutive numbers when the number of terms in the series is even will be middle term multiplied by number of terms in the series divided by 2 is equal to sum. So children, that's all for today. Thank you so much.